On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Sand I made alive out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cats were by the way they had their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of business. For a taste of your whiskey, I give you some advice." So I had it in my bottle, he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette, asked me for a light. And the night got deadly quiet. His face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to